We are here today to say that we should not apologise for being a Jewish and democratic state. And when they try and silence us, we will come out and we will try and rally against it. That is what we're here today, and that's why the Foreign Minister, Avigdor Lieberman, came and signed our petition and said that we should not be silenced.